20 minutes to go.
Locatelli.
And holding off his opponent.
There it is, and that'll count for two.
Well, he's taken advantage of the mystery ball, and it's a good finish, you have to say. Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.